So the next time when I had to make this unpleasant decision whether to enter Marshall Attack or not was almost a month after my match against Levon Aronyan. It was in the Rapid tournament in Odessa. It was round 8. I played against Vasily Ivanchuk. I think at this moment I had 4.5 out of 7, and Vasily, if I'm not mistaken, was had 1 point more, or maybe half a point more. So that meant that in order to fight for the tournament victory, I had to win this game. And, okay, in Rapid Chess, first of all, you don't know what to expect when you start the game, and when you applied a certain opening, you have to make a decision quickly. So when Ivanchuk quickly played the opening moves, I had to take a quick decision whether to play c3 and allow the Marshall attack, or just to play quiet. I remembered my match against Aronyan. I remembered that I had some chances for the victory in that game, so I thought, why not to try again this quiet move h3. So once again, I'm playing h3. So bishop b7. d3, d6, a3. And as I said, that apart from knight a5 that Aronyan played, they also quite often played queen d7 here. Actually, the move queen d7 was known already for more than 10 years, but it was in the year 2003 when also Ivanchuk played against me in Monaco that he played the novelty after knight c3. At that time, it was a new move for me, the immediate knight d8. And he actually achieved a good game, it was a draw. But afterwards, white was able to find some ideas in this line, so I was more or less prepared for this. And this was in Elista, during the tiebreak against Michael Adams, when I was already leading 2-0. That Adams played a new move here, rook e8, well, at least a new move for me. After which it turned out that it's that once again it's not easy for white to prove the advantage, because the idea of rook f8 is that when white plays knight e2, then black plays knight d8. Not earlier, because after the immediate knight d8, white has this d4 move, e takes d4, knight takes d4. And rook e8, so this was more or less how the theory went in former times. And white has some small pressure. Not a big one though, knight f5, knight e6. But here I believe the best move is queen f3 and then later on bishop e3. Okay, the analysis proved that white black does not equalize completely.